But my question is, how did that happen? How was it that suddenly everyone in the world was saying music has charms to soothe the savage beast when it was written press?
I don't know. At some point someone misspoke and it just caught on.
How did things like that catch on?
Mom, please, you're driving me crazy.
I mean, did some guy like say it at a big rally of some sort and everyone went home and started saying it that way and then it just spread from there?
Yes, exactly.
Oh, now you're just trying to shut me up. Oh my God.
What?
Look! Wow, empty.
Just one of those weird lulls. Happens occasionally.
Oh, can we sit wherever we like?
Wherever you like.
Wow!
Such luxury. I never dreamed of.
Where do you want to sit?
I don't know. How about this table with its unobstructed westward view of the wide cosmopolitan expanse of Clump Street?
Tempting. Do you know that on a clear day you can see all the way to the garbage cans behind Al's pancake world?
Or we could sit in the corner, you know, the mafia table, so that no one can come up behind you and whack you with a cannoli.
Whack you with a cannoli? Oh, because he left the gun and took the cannoli.
You're so my daughter.
Hey, let's sit at the counter.
No, the counter. Those are not the power sheets. Yes, but with no one here, we can sit at either end and play bagel hockey.
Oh, bagel hockey. Oh, boy.
Just sit at a table.
Oh, you're awfully rude for a guy who only has 2 paying customers.
Okay, 3:30 on Friday. My debate at Chilton. Write it down.
Already written.
Good.
You prepared?
Please. Paris is just beyond prepared. And I know more about doctor-assisted suicide than I ever cared to.
Sure, topic.
Luke. Uh-huh. Hold on a second. It's for you.
What?
Yep.
But who knows we're here?
The whole morning has been a little twilight zone-y.
Or outer limits-y.
What?
Great show, just as eerie, same era, but no one ever referenced.
Oh, I'm sorry, I don't speak geek.
Yep, stepped right in it.
Hello?